When Mosul fell, everything stopped. Life stopped. It was Thursday, it was busy. All of a sudden, a curfew was announced and everybody must head back home. The battle started, and in a night, Mosul became under the occupation of the darkest power on earth.